When my dad took a job at a summer camp in the middle of nowhere, I thought my summer was ruined. I didn't know all the cool things that go on at camp. There's the usual stuff, camping, canoeing, archery, and s'mores. I didn't know there were more adventurous things to do, like looking for lost treasure that was hidden in the mountains by General Pike, or being trailed by would-be thieves, or being kidnapped by their competitors, escaping from said kidnappers. Lots of exploring for the treasure. Eventually, I helped catch the kidnapper and her goon helper, who it turned out were international calf burglars. All the while putting these two on the straight and narrow. I even had time to help solve the mystery of Pike's treasure. Yeah, now that I think about it, I ended up having a pretty great summer.